again. It was raining way too hard there a little while ago. I'd shut the camera off. I wouldn't have been able to keep up with it, keeping it wiped. I'm hoping there's no water marks on it right now. I did my best trying to wipe it. Everything's definitely wet now. This is where we started last time. We went that way. We're gonna go this way now. That way is, the other way is not a bad trail. All I did was I did a loop. So I went up as far as I could go to turn down towards the river. So I went up the trail, kept going straight till I could turn left. And then when I turned left, I came down to that little spot where they say if you don't see the rock, don't cross. Well, you can definitely see the rock. You can see all of the rock and the rock underneath it, but it was downpouring when I went through there, so hopefully I can keep it dry going in here. This is a new trail to me as well. It's headed towards, I believe, Coles Island, along that way somewhere. There's all kinds of little roads here. There's one here. This one is not a very well-traveled road, but it was a road at one time. You little jumpy there. Ha ha. Rubicon wants to go. I can't call it Ruby because it's just, well, just can't call it Ruby. Everybody calls her Rubicon Ruby. Or anything with that nice color. Nice ruby red color. Still got a full tank of gas. We didn't go there. There's all kinds of little side roads off of this that haven't been well traveled. Picked a poor day to wear jeans, I guess. But maybe they'll dry, maybe they won't. They probably won't. Not with my luck. I see the sun's coming out. Good. Get some decent footage then. you guys like these little videos I make. I know the channel hasn't been alive very long. I do thank everybody that is subscribing. Once I get into a groove here, then we'll start doing some different stuff. Get some videos of maybe some fishing and some camping, maybe some little bit of bushcraft. I'm not a practicing bushcrafter, but I am in a way. I like all that stuff, and I would love to be able to hone my skills. I do love the outdoors, so I mean it should go hand in hand, should it not? Yeah, this is another one of them. Like I said, it was heavily mined in this whole area, and these are just little ponds that they've left behind. But yeah, you definitely have to watch where you're riding, because you could end up in one of those.